This literally is a trip through Baghdad.
Yo, Dwight.
Can someone reply to craft me?
This limo mod, do you see the gas? The gas thing open on your screen? Because I see that. Is the gas tank open?
Yeah, it is.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Is there a way to open it?
And of course, fucking Sass pulls out 100.
No!
Oops. We're just. Whatever, fuck it.
Archer of freedom.
Victor, can you drive properly?
Nobody's aiming a gun at me. Are you
sure? Who's aiming a gun at
me? I can't, like, their names are all clenched up, man.
Hold on, Dwight.
Alright.
Go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was
10
out of 10.
He just ran the shit.
Oh, my God. I'm lagging.
You guys using
thousands.
I sent them flying down the hill.
Yo.
They're shooting.
Why did we do that? They're gonna fucking shoot us down. Right. Inside the White House, go everybody, run!
Wait, Dave, follow me!
Everybody!
Dwight, come on,
tell
me!
Go!
Keep running!
You're fucking shooting.
Go, Ed, just go to the White House, run with us, Ed, go.
Ed is dead,
of course.
There are some people here.
What the?
Okay, we need to aim on the door.
Don't.
Aim at the door.
Oh, everybody, fucking aim at the door.
There's
our
entrance. They can get into that.
Oh, shit.
Where'd my spaz go?
A gov guy just went into the locker room.
Fine.
Gov's gonna help.
I'm at the second entrance, by the way.
They're not gonna help us.
You just.
I need one more people. We want two more people.
I'm coming, Chris.
Okay. I need an invite again.
Well,
what's
the president here?
Where do I go to get up there, Chris? I'm coming.
Take the stairs.
None of us need to die today. Is everybody in here?
Well, there.
Yep,
Yo, why is fucking government helping them?
Because they're
out. I honestly don't understand what you expect. I honestly don't understand.
It was a bad choice. You just let them know what we're
doing.
Yeah, why the fuck did we... Why did we ram them? I could have... If you wouldn't have... The fucking dumbass that fucking ran them off, I could have fucking jailed them.
They were gonna come in and attack us either way. It doesn't matter.
Now you're just trying to scapegoat.
Yeah.
Now you're just trying to scapegoat. If you're gonna do that, then
more like the blame game.
Yeah, it really is.
To be honest, it's a brilliant idea right there, because they were about to shoot anyway.
Guys, so I can call for backup.
Before they got rammed, so they were already going to shoot. Like, oh no, that's what you say when you say hello, right?